You may have noticed these red boxes up here on the stage. In a few minutes, I'm going to give each one of you your own personal red box.
So the red box is really like the angel investor. There's everything inside you need to go do it now.
Having the executives of Adobe invest in innovation, I think, is not surprising. I think it's required.
Most people don't know how to go about pursuing an idea that we think is innovation.
If you're willing to identify a project that you're passionate about, then the workshop will give you a lot of the tools and resources to allow you to explore that.
Job number one was to empower Adobe innovators.
They would like me to investigate my idea.
I think opening up those doors for Adobe employees to make a difference is absolutely what needs to be done.
You have this great idea? Great, go do something with it.
Oh my gosh, this is a chance for me to actually do something that I've always wanted to do.
The red box contains a process with 6 levels that actually walk you through having an idea and putting that idea in front of customers, testing that idea out, and then improving that idea, and ultimately bringing the idea back into Adobe.
One of the most creative parts was the idea of a $1,000 credit card that we could use any way that we wanted.
$1,000 to do my idea, not my manager's idea, not Adobe's idea, but my idea. I felt empowered.
If you're doing something that's connected to your passion, that thing is just gonna bloom.
In the red box, there was this little booklet that said, bad ideas.
All new ideas look like bad ideas.
Bad ideas are okay.
The trick is actually evolving the idea rapidly to become a good idea. First in rapid conversations, literally within hours of having the idea. And then within days of that, actually putting a website out that customers can come to and engage with the value proposition.
We can easily create a website and then see how many people are actually interested in your idea.
The assumption is that no idea is exactly the right idea when you start. It's about putting it out, getting feedback, and then iterating on that idea. We call it being able to fail fast.
Failing is not a problem. You learn to do something better and innovate further.
Once you've refined your idea and captured data from how customers are engaging with it and they like it, it's time to make the case that this new disruptive idea is something Adobe should pursue. What happens if you complete all 6 levels in the red box? You get a fabulous prize, a blue box. What's in the blue box? There's only one way to find out.
Yes, I want the blue box, very soon.
We'd love to be able to get the blue box.
We want to see what's in that blue box. If you were able to get one engineer and they can think differently about how they do their work and go back to it and tackle it in a different way, the ROI is absolutely priceless.
Innovation is one strong thing that people can easily be passionate about, and I think that's what this workshop drives.
The power of feel like you can actually make a change, make a difference in the company. You feel you own something.
I personally found this workshop very, very inspiring.
We proclaimed that innovation is a key part of the culture here at this company, and it's good to see some action.
I feel like I can do anything.
I think it's brilliant.
I fell in love with Adobe all over again.